In today's digital age, online businesses have become the driving force behind global economic growth. With the rise of e-commerce and the digital marketplace, entrepreneurs and innovators are harnessing the power of technology to create thriving enterprises. However, amidst this rapid growth, questions arise about the most effective tax structure for online businesses. Today, we explore the concept of the perfect zero tax structure for online businesses. Online businesses operate on a unique platform, one that transcends geographical boundaries and challenges traditional tax frameworks. The perfect zero tax structure for online businesses requires a delicate balance between promoting growth and ensuring fair taxation. Online businesses have revolutionized commerce by allowing entrepreneurs to reach a global audience without the need for physical presence. This scalability has led to unprecedented growth, creating a need for tax structures that encourage investment and innovation. Let's explore the key elements of the perfect zero tax structure for online businesses. Low corporate tax rates. To attract and retain online businesses, countries can implement low corporate tax rates. This incentivizes entrepreneurs to establish their businesses within those jurisdictions, contributing to economic growth and job creation. Digital sales tax. While a zero tax structure implies no taxation, online businesses can still contribute to public revenues through a digital sales tax. This tax can be levied on transactions made within the country of consumption, ensuring a fair contribution while minimizing administrative burdens. Progressive personal income tax. For online business owners and employees, a progressive personal income tax system ensures that individuals contribute to public services based on their income levels. This approach maintains fairness while encouraging entrepreneurship and innovation. Simplified tax compliance. To foster a favorable environment for online businesses, governments can implement simplified tax compliance procedures. Streamlining tax processes reduces administrative burdens, allowing entrepreneurs to focus on growing their businesses rather than grappling with complex tax regulations. Investment incentives. Encouraging investment in research and development is crucial for the growth of online businesses. Governments can provide tax incentives for investments in technology, innovation, and workforce development. These incentives attract capital and talent, fostering an environment conducive to online business growth. Bilateral agreements. To address cross-border challenges, countries can enter into bilateral agreements to prevent double taxation and promote cooperation. These agreements streamline tax regulations for businesses operating in multiple jurisdictions, ensuring a harmonized and efficient tax framework. Implementing the perfect zero tax structure for online businesses requires a collaborative effort between governments, tax experts, and entrepreneurs. It's a delicate balance between encouraging growth and ensuring fair taxation. By adopting a tax structure that aligns with the unique characteristics of online businesses, we can create an environment that nurtures